cool the fire and be done with it.